go snapping. This is a test. It's basically only a test. Here's the update. All the software basically just stopped working, and I don't know why. And the last couple of streams just were so choppy, they weren't viable, so they got taken down, but the progress was kept in the game, which was not much. We beat the six dwarves who guarded the Hydra, and then we went and fought the Hydra. It took like 15 minutes, then we lost. And basically we left the Hydra marshes because we need to stock up, tool up, arrange the elements, you know, all that jazz. So this is just going to be casual to test the software setup configuration. And this is not being streamed. This is just recording, putting it up on YouTube. That didn't even work yesterday. Surge, this is where you warp back. Use that amulet. What we've got to do is end up trading elements for crafting ingredients and then have some better equipment made for everybody. This will be about a half an hour. That ought to be a sufficient test for now. Tested it before, it worked earlier, a couple hours ago, for 5 minutes. And nothing has been changed. Some grinding would also help, so some of that. Misses. Humor is not what we need. We need Hydra humor so we can rescue Kid, but we can't rescue Kid if OBS doesn't record properly. And it's all the video. I had one audio issue, which was, I think, kind of random. Nothing to do with the video. It's the video. It just gets so choppy. And all I did was put in this game. So I don't understand. Better. Certainly not good. Komodo's got good camouflage. Perhaps the problem was there was a setting in OBS that went along with whatever the streaming capabilities were, and that might have changed to something. Because initially it just didn't work. The first stream, it's like 4 hours, it just didn't work. Got choppy, 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 choppy. Then again, that would also make sense because this is the first PS1 game I've ever streamed. So that could have changed something, because then when I went to do the PS4, it was the same exact problem. And I've never encountered that, and I've used the same capture card. Just take out one HDMI, put in another, it's never ever been an issue. Once. They dropped a recover all? Whoa. Nice. Huh. the comfort of grinding. Lizard rocks. Let's take a look. That's new. So what's out here if Surge is alive in this world? No dialogue? Let's go back to Arnie and actually, can you trade elements in Arnie? Two straight misses. No wonder we have trouble against the Hydra. We're having difficulty against a beach bum. Three straight misses. I'm never playing Civ 4. BTS. And I lost on a 99. A 99, like a 92. All in a row. That was fun. That's why you play Civ, games like Civ. Let's do a magma bomba. Three straight 88s. That 88 was supposed to be lucky. Not for Korcha. You there. Done with this OBS setup is have a separate setup for each console, and also if it's PS2, for PS1 games on that system or PS2 on that system. So hopefully all that micromanagement, another miss, will help. Man, Korcha. Frustrating than OBS. Pal, we checked out. The element lady, you can just buy with her. She won't trade like that. Whoa, what? Did I blunder here? There, okay. Bring it on. Stockpile some of these. Whoa, I don't want that many. Shoot. So I can do some business via elements. What can we sell? Only elements. Thank you. So she is the blacksmith. Can he wear two helmets? I could give this. No, you can't have two helmets. What does this? Wait, what? Shifts attribute of element attacks received to weapon? What? Tell her what's going on. Oh. Let's change up the elements. These are garbage. This turn green, turn black, what is the point of that? Not gonna do it. But a cure. 1 ± 7. We might want a plus on that. What else we got? Level 1. Let's swap you out. Level 2. Thought I got another recover all. Where is it? We should try that out just to see what happens. All right. We barely explored in there. We just happened to go the right direction a couple of times and got to where the Hydra was. By a fluke. Let's check out Fossil Valley. Not there. That would be Waterfall. Can we even go? Fight the Hydra. We're just gonna continue to test this setup. When you beat it, it always does that. We do win, but we don't get. We get a drop and that's it. We get no. We do get money. those confuse me. I'm not sure how that works. Who's poisoned? Is it Korcha? Yep. Alright, I'm gonna deal with that the cheap way. I'm gonna go home and sleep it off. We're not fighting that right now, that's for sure. I think we're probably gonna go time travel. I don't want to... We haven't saved in a while. And there is an encounter up there. So when I was testing earlier, I encountered it, but I didn't save. Didn't even fight it. Just kind of turned it off. So I didn't want to spoil it. So let's save. Actually, let me just call it a segment here. And I have to check out the video and the audio and see if it is what it's always been until yesterday. Alright, so this was a test. This was mostly a test stream. Crossing my fingers. Of course, if you do that, unless you have a time machine, I'm not sure it's going to do us any good. But thanks for watching.